children. How are you all? I hope all are enjoying your holidays at home with your family. Yes, the only thing you'll be missing is going out with your family, right? No worries. Why? Because of this lockdown and stay home. Yes, stay home, stay safe, keep away from danger. Okay? Yes. Now, first of all, I'm here to congratulate you all on your success promoting to grade 3. Congrats all of you. And I'm here to start lessons in English for grade 3. Okay? Shall we start? Yes. Now, this is lesson 1 in grade 3 English. That is, the name of the lesson is Royal Parade. The Royal Parade. So, they have given you one picture which is related, something related to this Royal Parade. So, we'll just see what is all there inside this. Yes, they have given you the meaning for parade here. Parade. A group of people, vehicles and animals that march slowly through a street on the day of a festival or celebration. So, this is a royal parade. It is a movement of a group of people, vehicles and animals that march slowly through a street on the day of festival or celebration. Looking this picture here, the royal parade, the royal people. The people, royal means people or like people from the king's family, that is king, queen, then prince, princess, all belong to royal family. So this royal parade belongs to the royal people. So this can be the royal people, and these are with the same set of dress, uniformly dressed, can be the military or soldiers. Here too we have soldiers with the flags and animals like horse and elephants. They have dressed elegant way, and few people, common people there, here. Few people are there here, and at the back of them a palace is seen. So this is the picture. Okay. Yes. Now the next picture. The royal parade. Now starter. This is going to be your discussion at home, which you are going to discuss with your parents, and you are going to give answers for these questions as a today's assignment. Okay. So now let's start. Royal parades have been an important way to celebrate festivals or events. Look at this painting of a royal parade from 17th century India. So just now we saw a painting, a picture that is from the royal parade picture in 17th century they have given here. Now these are the questions which you all are going to discuss with your parents, because you don't have your partner right now with you, because you are not coming to school, you are at home. So you can discuss with your parents. So discuss with your parents what you see in the painting. The first question is, who are the people in the painting? Who are the people in the painting? The royal people and the common people and soldiers. That you can answer. What do you think these people are celebrating? What are they celebrating? You have any idea? You can discuss with your parents. Which animals are part of the royal parade? Why? If I'm right, I saw on you also horses and elephant, right? Okay, discuss. See the picture, watch carefully and answer your question. And they are asking also why. You'll have to answer why. Where do you think these people are going? Where are they going? They are going around the streets for parade. Yes. Please give your answers. today's assignment. Now, this is a story which is related to the parade. This is shall we read this story? You all can read along with me. Yes. Read this story and answer the questions that follow. One day in the late summer of 1638, the sun was rising over the thick forest in Nagarhole. Jaya bathed and filled a pot from the Kabini River as she walked home in a wet pavade sati. She called out to Deva cheerfully. So, one day in the late summer, a girl by name Jaya. This happens in the thick forest. Inside the thick forest, a river called Kabini. In that river, Jaya is taking bath and she fills a pot with the water. And as she comes out of the river, she started walking home with a wet pavade chatte. What is this pavade chatte means? Here it is given, the answer is given. A skirt and blouse worn by little girls in South India. A skirt and blouse. Pavade chatte is nothing but a skirt and a blouse owned by little girls in South India. Okay. She called out Deva cheerfully. Deva. Who is that Deva? Shall we see now? Yes. Deva the elephant calf. This is Deva the elephant calf and this is Jaya with a pavade chatte. Deva the elephant calf up out of the thicket. On other days, Jaya and Deva would play in the river, splashing about and spraying water at each other. But today, Jaya gently held Deva's trunk and said, Deva, today Appa might return from Mysuru. I am going to run home. So what happens here? Deva, the elephant calf, hopped out of the thicket. What is the meaning of thicket? Thicket means a dense group of trees or bushes. Deva is hopping out of the dense thick bushes and as other days he is coming forward towards Jaya to just play with Jaya. But she is not ready to play. What she does, she says, she holds the trunk of this elephant. She holds the trunk of the elephant and says, today, Appa might return from Mysuru. I'm going to run home. She says she wants to just meet her Appa, that is her father, who is coming out from place called Mysuru to meet her at home. Jaya's father was the chief of the biggest tribe in Nagarhole. The king of Mysuru had sent his god to the forest to summon him. The king wanted advice on the herbal medicines. Jaya's father had taken special herbs and honey to the royal court a week ago. So, Jaya's father was the chief of the biggest tribe in the Nagarhole, it is given. So, Jaya's father is someone like head of the tribes in the forest. Since it is a deep, dense forest, they belong to a tribal family and among the tribes, he must be the head or chief, we can say. So, the king of Mysuru wanted to meet him regarding some herbal medicines, they say. The guards came to call Jaya's father to meet king regarding the herbal medicines. So, what he does is, he takes medicines, herbs, herbal medicines and honey to the royal court to meet the king to Mysuru. That happens. So here, summon, a word summon is given. The meaning for the word summon is officially call someone to be present. So the king wants officially to be present. Jaya's father, he wants Jaya's father to be present officially. To give medicines, herbal medicines. That is the meaning. Okay. Now let's go to the next paragraph. I will bring you some Mysore Pak. Jaya hope a father had remembered to keep his promise about the sweet. Deva trumpeted happily as he saw his little friend hurrying home, balancing the pots on her head. So here what happens is, she talks to her friend Deva, saying, my daddy said he will bring Mysore Pak while coming from Mysore. So I'm very happy. I'm eagerly waiting for my father. I think my father remembers and brings it for me, she says. And after she is saying, Deva trumpeted happily. What is trumpeted means? Trumpeted means loud cry of an elephant. Loud voice, loud noise of an elephant. So Deva trumpeted. Deva's noise was very loud. He is screaming happily as he saw this little friend hurrying home, balancing the pots on her head. She's hurrying home, so he is also happy to see his friend. Okay. Yes. Now let's see what happens next. When Jaya neared her home, she saw people crowding there. So Jaya was fast approaching her home. She saw people crowding there. Ah, Appa is already home, she said. She poured the water from the pots into the cleaned trough in the cow shed and ran into the hut. The cows mooed and walked to the fresh water. So here what happens? Jaya happens to see her father sitting there near her house, and people are crowding around him. Okay, so she says, Appa has already come to Deva, and she fastly pours the water into the pots, water from the pots into the trough. That, what is the meaning for trough? Here it is given. And trough, an open container from which animals can eat or drink. Trough is an open container from which animals can eat or drink. So it is an open vessel in which animals can put into their mouth and drink the water or whatever it is. So this is what is called as trough. In the cow shed and ran into the hut. The cows mooed and walked into the fresh water. So here, Jaya's father lifted her up and seated her on his lap with a big smile. He was telling the people from his tribe about Mysuru, the new king there, the magnificent palace, a throne made of pure gold, the wide roads, the crowded markets where everything was available, and the huge temples. He said the city was getting ready for a big festival called Dasara. Yes. So, now Jaya's father lifted her and Jaya and he seated her on his lap with a big smile on seeing her. He was telling the people about Mysuru. Mysuru, how was the place and how was the new king, the big magnificent palace and a throne which is made of pure gold and the wide big roads and crowded markets where everything was available and a huge temples, what a very big huge temples. He said the city was getting ready for a big festival called Dasara, and he said because of that only the king must have called him to give them medicines, the herbal medicines, to give the preventive measures for the people, so that for the fast approaching this festival, they'll have to get ready for themselves. So he asked the tribe, that is Jaya's father, to bring such medicines like honey and herbal medicines. So here the celebration is, what is Dasara? What is Dasara here? Dasara is a festival celebrated in India. Dasara is what? A festival celebrated in India after Navratri, the 10th day is Dasara. You all know that? Yes, it is Dasara, the 10th day. In Mysuru, they will celebrate it in a very grand, elegant way. The royal parade will happen only during this Dasara. Okay, so because of that, the city itself is getting ready. He said, during the festival, the king himself leads a grand parade of royal deities, noble families, military officers, soldiers, dancers, camels, horses, and elephants. So he says, during the festival, the king himself leads a grand parade of royal deities. So the deities means what? God. So the parade of a god, then the noble family, all the family members, then the military officers, then the soldiers and the dancers will dance along with them in the parade. The camels will be taken for the parade, for the street procession. The horses and elephants also will move along with them. This will happen during this parade, he says. And what happens, we'll see. Okay, children, we'll continue tomorrow. Till then, you discuss with your parents the questions given to you and answer for that. We'll continue. Thank you.